deep under our feet. And it's the one thing I'm sure of, if you and